I live in a Latino neighborhood because it makes me feel like such a social butterfly. When I'm out and I'm walking around and anyone sees me, they say, "Hello, my friend!" Yes, I am your friend, Jorge. I am.